I know what you've seen, what you think you've seen in the timeline.
Then you know I have no choice.
There is always a choice, Kailina.
Then I choose to live, and for you to die.
Stand down! I do not want to kill you!
Even if you don't want to kill me, you will. The timeline demands it.
No, Kailina. You can change your fate. I have done so. A terrible beast was destined to take my life, but I have freed myself from...
What is that?
No! How is this possible? I stopped Kailina from dying in the past. There are no sands in the hourglass. It is Kailina who does not belong in this timeline. The beast is after her now. Bringing her here. This sword, it seems to protect me from the Dahaka. Perhaps the beast is not so invincible after all. Together, we built this vessel. Together, we left the island. And together, we returned to Babylon. That is yours, is rightfully mine.
Change your fate. No man can. He thought he had left his people. He thought he had a future. He was wrong. The battle has just begun.
There must be another way.
Let time run its course.
I will not lose you. I promise, I'll come back.
Now, everything has been taken from him, and he must fight to get it back.
These are my people! This is my war! I will not be your prey!
Possible futures. You were doomed to stamp in the fallen Babylon.
To win this ultimate fight, the prince has to make a deal with his deadliest and most intimate enemy, himself.